We're just going to start now. You shouldn't feel any pain at all. But if you do, just let us know and we can stop at any time.
My name's Margaret Cox, and this is the HapTEL lab, which is in the Dental Institute in Guy's Hospital, which is part of King's College London. The equipment that you see behind us here, and what it does is it acts as a virtual dental workstation. You could say it's a virtual patient for dentists, although it's probably a very well-behaved patient.
You put on these virtual reality glasses, that tracks your head movement when you're preparing the tooth to mimic essentially what it would be like to drill a tooth on a real patient. You've then got a virtual reality handpiece, which tracks where the handpiece is in relation to you drilling the tooth on a patient with a cavity.
Upstairs, there are 77 real dental workstations, which cost £45,000 each. And these ones were designed so that the students could try out things over and over again. These students have got to be safe to practice in about 18 months' time. Dentists do make mistakes. They can drill too far into your tooth. They can remove too much healthy teeth, even after years of training. Here, it tells them in the very first year how much healthy tooth they've removed, how much decayed material they've removed, so they can get a much higher level of perfection in their first year.
When you do your first filling on your first patient, it does make you very, very aware of what you're looking for and what you want in a good cavity preparation and filling.
Through doing this in dentistry, we've developed ways that can be translated into other disciplines like medicine, like physics. People who've been stroke victims, for example, you could change this device so that people could learn to write again using the same sort of approach. One of the things that it doesn't do is it doesn't feel pain. Although some of the dentists would like us to incorporate in the graphics blood pouring out of the mouth if they drill too deeply, for example. You could do that, but we haven't actually done that yet.